McAfee Business Protection allows you to scale up as your business grows to ensure that you and your team stay protected. There are two main roles in McAfee Business Protection: users or employees who use the protected devices, and an administrator who enrolls the users and generally manages the business's protection. This short video shows you how to enroll new users and new devices. Let's start with inviting a new user. From the main dashboard in the security console, click Add Manage Users. Click Invite User. Type the name and email address of the user who you want to invite. And then click Send Invite. The user receives the email and follows the steps to create their account. Here, they'll click Sign In to McAfee. Their email address is pre-populated, so all they'll need to add is a password, and then click Create My Account. Now, let's see how to add a device. Both the administrator and users can add devices. However, this example shows a user adding a device. Devices in the security console are always assigned to a specific user. So the installation of the app should be started from the correct account. You can't reassign a device to a different user once the app has been installed. From the dashboard, click Add Manage Devices. Then click Add Device. From here, you can click Download to download and install protection on the current device, or go back to the Security Console tab and click Email Link. Emails are automatically sent to the registered user's email address. In this example, we'll protect the user's smartphone. Open the email from the device you want to protect. Tap Download Protection to start the process, and then follow the prompts to download and install protection. The device is now protected and automatically added to the security console. The protected device is visible to both the administrator and the user who installed it. From here, you'll see the protection capabilities that are enabled on the device, even if the protected device is used on the go or remotely. And that's how you add users and devices. With McAfee Business Protection, you can be confident that your devices and users are protected. If you need more help, visit www.mcafee.com/support. Thanks for watching.